the Lord is in the house. Hallelujah. Can you just lift those hands and magnify Him? He's worthy to be praised. He's wonderful. He's amazing. Clap those hands. Glory to God. I want everybody to still keep clapping. wish I could get a little more volume on this mic because my throat can't manage. Hallelujah. God is good. God is good. People can do it.
Thank you. in the knee we have to bow and in the tongue we have to confess. Amen. So we want to give God thanks for what he's doing in Crusade 2016. Amen. I want to have six quick past testimonies. I need two testimonies from the choir, two testimonies from that side, and two testimonies from that side. So quick, quick, quick choir, we start to testify first.
I just want to give honor to the unseen guests in our midst, to our bishop, preachers, pastors, deaconess, officers, mentoring, visiting friends and children, accept salvation, greeting. God is truly amazing. He has been good to me because he put me to bed last night and he waked me up this morning in my right mind. I could be at service today and I'm here tonight again. He is a big, wonderful God. But you just continue to pray my strength in Jesus' name.
Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord.
A thing like a fool like this, we're not supposed to sing like God now.
Let's praise the Lord. To our bishop, saints in Christ, visiting pastor, sinner friend, and the behalf of us tonight, we welcome you. One time I used to sit like this, because one little son I would have started crying when he come to church. But let me tell you something, we have been sitting in this place and walk like God for real. You understand? Because sometimes we're not sin and we feel bad. What's in the world nice? But if you come and taste God tonight, we know no can't feel out. Because tonight we feel like fire shut up in our world. And tonight we want to share somebody with you. Because we want that God no real. Couple years ago, me have and my neighbor. I couldn't come in at this place to rock my body. I couldn't clap my hand because I have to stand still because pain around me. But let me tell you something. I just lay down in my belly with me because all is well and I'm ill. So sometimes I don't have to understand what we are talking about. God saved me a couple of years from catching ears. And it was just two by speaking, me catching. But God has used for me out in the world, saying, you know, give me. Yes. And sometimes people are sitting in the ear, so like, I don't know what we are talking about. I want to catch you and come back in this place and say, Pastor, pray for me. I want to come to you and say that God is good. You pray for me in Jesus' name. Start up quickly.
Can you worship the Lord, everybody?
Amen. Hallelujah.
Indeed, God is truly amazing. Yeah. I bless the name of Jesus. You know, it was the other day I was speaking, I was wondering how comes in our convention.
Yes.
And what might you say is not our work tonight, just come to church.
Amen.
And then come right into convention.
Hallelujah.
You know, God is really amazing because after incident in my car.
Yes.
Like, after I'm driving on the road, as I stop immediately, my tire puncher. Four tire puncher, not only one time, but during the course of the week, after
yes.
I stop, the valve start leak here.
Yes.
And the truth says that I was doing the road.
Yes.
420 miles because I've been traveling from Orchards to Montego Bay, back to Orchards.
Yes.
And
amen.
And it was the grace of God that kept me on the road.
Yes. Hallelujah. Yes.
No matter what the devil wants to throw at you.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Once you're covered under the blood of Jesus.
Hey.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
No devil can do you no harm.
Come on. Come on.
Hallelujah. And I've proven God over and over and
yes.
over
yes.
and over again.
Yes.
Hallelujah. We're going to persecution all the time.
Yes.
Because I've been through persecution.
Yes. Yes.
They have some nice houses out here. It's a good one.
Hallelujah.
But he said to me, you know, so I'm going to worship what you are giving.
What you say?
And I said, what you say?
Yes.
He said, you need to get help.
Yes.
He said, no. So I said, what you know? He said, I'm playing some show.
What you say?
So I said, why you going up, son? He said, it's a
Yes. Amen. Yes. Hallelujah. Amen. Let everybody can understand with that this body. Praise the Lord. Yes. Yes. Amen. Yes. Come on. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Make sure that you are in the right.
Yes. Turn to God this side quickly.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The glory and the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
God indeed is a good God.
Yes.
Through many dangers, toils, and snares.
Come on.
We have a radical.
Come on.
Praise the Lord has brought us thus far. The same grace.
Yes. Yes.
I said I have a example. But you find out that most of them never know and start changing the plan down with not making the road. I should be in school every evening.
Yes.
Because when I come the first night and I hear the preaching, I'm happy. I know what I'm going to do. Everything I can get back in my book. I'm there for these weeks. I've been in God bless.
Yes. Yes. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
I remember I came here in 2014 and through 2014 to 2015. I hear, and when I was here, I was going through.
Come on.
And going through the situation and the child and everything. I realized that San Rica, my daughter, mother said, "Why need I have to take San Rica now?"
Yes.
I said, "God, I'm here, you know."
Yes.
I didn't know how to get San Rica into school. And I have to give God thanks. I have to give a bishop thanks, Maria,
yes,
thanks, and all you sweet things in Christ.
Amen.
Because it's because of the prayer that yes. is surrounded me, because we carry Jerusalem.
Yes.
That's why tonight I can say to God be the glory. God, when I look at San Rica, marks average 80.
Yes.
Wonderful.
Hallelujah.
Never gone this far in education.
Yes.
She said to me, she is weak, she cannot do maths, and her maths mark is the highest
above yes.
the
mark. Yes.
Don't believe me, but God.
Amen.
It is a wonderful God. The teacher said, the teacher was working on something on her book list, and
school fee.
Yes.
And she said to me, say, you don't have to worry about it, man. So we gotta work out that.
What you saying?
When it comes to conversation in class and so, she's ready. She's ready for involved in conversation. She's ready for share what she has her views. It's only because of Jesus.
Yes, yes.
Because all I do is pray for her.
Yes.
Amen. That's that softness in me as a mother love in me to groom her and mold her as mother should be. And she don't have a mother around her. She don't have a female. I don't have a female around me. So just by the prayer that
yes.
I pray here through Jesus Christ, you go to school and see the manifestation.
Thank you, Jesus.
You, being a friend, you being Christian, just believe
yes.
that Jesus died for us.
Yes.
To be saved, to inherit the earth. That's why he died for us, that we come as a human being. So just pray for me.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Also want to acknowledge our convert that took a baptism today. We're going to ask a convert to stand, please. We went at the scene today to baptize 3 persons and we end up baptizing 6 persons. So those who baptize today will stand up. Yes, give them a clap, give them a clap, give them a clap. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Look at them, look at them. Somebody just go and say, welcome to the family of God. Come on, somebody just shake their hand. Welcome to the family.